Enough with the smart talk already. I'm here to do a job. So let me have it. Give me everything you got.
Few tales are told of Hades, whose very name inspires fear and penitence, reminding us of the inevitable fate which we all share. I, however, mean to tell you such a tale. Listen carefully.
Goodbye, Father. To hell with this place. I'm leaving. Try and stop me. She is. It's got to be her. Then here goes nothing. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Hail, noble cousin. Now, let's get you from that miserable place. I'll see that all of us upon Olympus do our part, beginning here with me.
You can't hear me all the way where you are, goddess, but thank you. Come. Oh, good. This. A centaur heart. That ought to keep me going for a bit. Absorb my blood. There. A chthonic key.
Come on.
Can't heal myself, but I can fight. Louts!
Dead.
Witches. must have lots of these upon Olympus. Shop. Why not?
Beyond the present chamber lies the outermost perimeter of Tartarus, promising terrifying dangers far beyond the Underworld Prince's reckoning.
And I can reckon quite a bit. Good to see you, Charon, mate. Just minding my own business, taking in the sights, and sure is awfully convenient to be running a deal like this. I had all this coin I wanted to get rid of. This is awkward.
Halt, Sagrius. Not one step further.
Come on, Meg. Haven't we had more than enough of each other by now? Besides, don't you have someplace else to be?
Your father sent me. All in all, I'd rather be on your bad side than his. Now you can turn back, like a good little man, or I can send you home the painful way. What'll it be?
I'll have to go with the painful way.
A man after my own heart. Sacrifice. wretched shades appear.
Damn it.
I'm home.
Huh?
Back already.
Welcome to the House of Hades, where... Wait, I know you. Guess that means you died out there, huh? Well, don't be sad, though. Pretty much everybody dies sometime.
Some of us more than others.
Stupid boy. I told you nobody gets out of here, whether alive or dead. So how is your wanton ransacking of my domain?
Greetings, Father. My ransacking was a delight, thank you for asking. So I'll just be on my way again.
Be on your way indeed. What do I care? You shall never reach the surface. Go, see for yourself.
You have come home. Do not despair, child. Such setbacks are inevitable and may be overcome with effort and with time. You made contact with the goddess Athena. She shall be true to her word.
I believe it, Nix. I'm grateful that you put us into contact. I know you took a considerable risk in reaching out.
The risk is not to me. I expected the Olympians would involve themselves in this eventually. Reveal to them no more than they already know. Are we understood?
Yes, we are.
Then go.
You've returned. Good to see you, lad, despite the circumstances. Remember your training out there. The pain of death is but another obstacle.
And fear is for the weak. Take care, Achilles.
The House of Hades. That dark and lavishly appointed lair of the Underworld's king is home not just to him, but to his willful progeny.
You know I can hear you, old man. How goes it, Shades? Hey, Room. I'm back. Night and darkness guide me.
Chambers of Prince Zagreus lie in a perpetual state of utter disarray, despite his lord and master of the house repeatedly insisting that he pick everything up.
Oh, come on, it's not that bad, is it? Okay. I can escape through that pink window there. There we go. Koronacht, the Heartseeker. Let's deal some death.
Psst, over here!
What the?
Nice place you got here, boyo. Name Skelly, how's it going? But enough with the small talk already. I'm here to do a job. So let me have it. Give me everything you got.
I don't remember having you on payroll, mate. Who's your supervisor?
Oh, I'm not about to rap my sources, pal. Just try and beat it out of me.
If you insist.
Yeah, boyo. Oh! Hang on to that. You're pretty good.
I can do this. First get past the red, I'll figure something out. Darkness give me strength. Thunder. Is this really him? Okay. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Greetings there, young man. Look, your father's always been rather difficult, and he's not so much as called in quite some time. You'll have a better home where you belong, here on Olympus. And to help you on your journey, have my blessing.
Lord Uncle Zeus lending his support. Never thought I'd see the day, or night, whenever. You're nothing.
Composed of such innumerable, ever-shifting, interlocking chambers, the underworld of Lord Hades all but guarantees the dead shall there remain until the end of time.
Good thing I'm not dead. Numbskulls! It has its own reward. See here. Hi there. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Why, hello, hello there, little godling. I have to say, you're quite the specimen, and so I've decided I shall aid you for the moment. You interested?
Interested? In the power to break hearts? Sure, I don't see why not.
Yeah.
This can unlock something back home.
Hades and my father Zeus have not communicated in some time, and Zeus refuses to explain. Something transpired between the two of them. Perhaps you know better than I.
Your wisdom guide me. Heavenly archer I know of. Well, several, really. Anyway, in the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
I heard about you. Look, I'm not like all the others on Olympus. The power of the hunt helps keep me company, so maybe it'll help you too.
The power of the hunt sounds like good company to keep.
Damned lost souls with nowhere left to turn congregate in deepest Tartarus, where they fuse together with the Earth itself into odious forms which defy description.
They basically turn into big crystals.
Thank you.
there now. Gemstones. Oh no.
Do not presume that you escaped my notice, boy.
I get the feeling I am being watched.
Enough.
That's that. Much better. Cheers, mate. Hey, Carol. If there happens to be something really horrible awaiting me beyond that door, then give me a sign, won't you? great. We meet again.
Ever stubborn, aren't you? Maybe my whip might make you reconsider whatever it is that you're attempting here.
Your whip's not been all that persuasive in the past.
Maybe persistence will pay off for both of us. Come then.
Yeah.
back here.
Ah, cheers for that, Meg.
So Megara herself got you last time. That must have been intense. She's fast and strong and beautiful. And, anyway, I hope the fates are nicer to you next time.
Yeah, I hope so too. Achilles on break, I guess. Someone's at the desk next to the throne.
Some sort of special offer for me, my good shade.
Work authorized. A fountain chamber in the depths of Tartarus sounds like an excellent idea.
What once was a small lounging area within the House of Hades now is sealed off in utter shambles since the multi-headed Cerberus tore the space apart, mourning the missing prince.
Cerberus destroyed the lounge again.
Darkness guides you, child. You have outgrown this house. Of that I am now certain. Should you return again here, I shall keep you safe.
I won't forget you, Nyx, I swear it.
Who's that sniveling shade to your immediate left there, Father? Already found someone new to do the busy work. And here I thought I was utterly indispensable.
That shade, boy, is my newly designated contractor. One whose responsibility is to work on this house. Though who shall pay for everything my subjects here demand, I do not know.
You're trying to guilt me into funding the exorbitant furnishings you desire.
Perhaps once we are finished with repairs for all the carnage you have sown throughout my realm, then we might finally have time for all the needed renovations that have piled up.
Nice.
New. All set.
Hey, looking good.
Open up. Aegis, Shield of Chaos, lend me your power.
Go on and clock me with that if you want. Little tip, boyo. You find any coinage while you're out there, you'll be sure to pawn it off to that old Chiron boatman guy. Use it or lose it, pal. Use it or lose it.
Thanks, mate. Note to self, always spend everything I earn instead of ever saving.
Indescribable. alive.
Time to go. That looks like a Daedalus hammer. Enchantments for my weapon. Daedalus, wherever you may be right now, thank you.
Each time the prince delves back into the underworld, its ever-shifting chambers realign to frustrate his attempts to perhaps map it out.
Built to ensure no one gets out. We'll see about that. Brimstones. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
You've got quite the fighting spirit in you there, I have to say. Most intriguing, and yet no surprise for someone born in hell itself. You come on out of there and tell me all about it. I'm a fellow student of death, you see.
The will to fight. Wretches. Be the fountain chamber I commissioned back at home. Good enough to eat.
Whew. A place of calm and respite, whilst perhaps unimaginable in the underworld, occasionally is to be found, in fact.
And not a moment too soon. Pests. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Hoy there, little Hades. You recognize your uncle, do you not? We've a lot of catching up to do, but first things first. You get yourself out of that dour underworld. As for me, I'll see if I can stir things up a bit to cover your advance.
Looks like I caught a big one. The power of the seas should be of help.
I thought I'd find you here.
Think you got me, do you? At least I'm picking up some coin.
Hmm. Enough, I've better things to do.
There. They got me. No way to patch up. Got to keep going.
Hey, Princette. Must look like I'm slacking off with the old boulder here, but I was just getting back on my feet. The Fury sisters don't often leave me be. Where'd they go, anyway? And, what are you doing here?
Oh, you know, just out on a little stroll is all. Do me a favor, though. You see the Fury sisters, let them know I was headed down the way I came from, will you?
Oh, I'll let them know, all right. I hear you loud and clear, Your Highness. I'll just go about my business now, and you take care. I got you covered, Prince.
Thank you, mate.
Safe travels.
Charon's shop. Take it. That's better.
You found me, little nephew. Strewn among the inventories of that most disturbing river boatman. That means you win my blessing.
Got to say, you are a sight for sore eyes there, Charon. So, looks like you're selling. Is that it? You come to help me out? Brilliant. Can't get rid of me, mate.
And there you are again. Lord Hades ought to lock you up rather than let you run amok in his domain like this.
I'm sure he'd welcome all this feedback from you, Meg. Or maybe you're just pining for my father's job?
I have no envy for your father's position. Besides, I happen to enjoy my own responsibilities.
No!
give up already, damn you.
Oh, you win this round, Meg.
Ha! Megara the Fury got you again! She is unstoppable, isn't she? One time, I tried to stop her on the way to have a chat with your dad, and she didn't even turn her head!
My condolences.
You.
You'll get the hang of it out there, lad. For all our sparring practice, there's no teacher like the real thing. Now then, I have something for you.
What, wait, you're giving me your codex? I can't accept something like this.
Please, I insist. I want your love of history to grow, not just your love of warfare. Besides, maybe you can finish out the rest of it.
I'm grateful. Father, what happened to the lounge? The only place for anyone to have a little fun around here, and you seal it shut.
Oh, I had little choice about that, boy. You see, after you fled the first time, Cerberus, why, he was very much upset. Utterly tore the place to shreds. It's now under repair. All thanks to you.
You're really blaming me for not minding the dog while I was out and while you all were here.
I lay the blame entirely upon you, yes. Who else? It's fortunate that Cerberus has calmed himself since then. Come to his senses, I should say. May you yet come to yours.
Infernal watchdog Cerberus regards the underworld prince with mixed emotions, from purest joy to deepest melancholy.
You watch over things for me, won't you, boy? You know I'd take you if I could. There's a good boy.
Oh, please.
What's that there? Something from the Fates?
Do not despair, and hold to your resolve, child.
Thank you, Nix.
Boyo! Hitting a while out there, boyo? Hey, I know the feeling. You just keep at it, though. You're getting tougher, getting smarter. Between the two of those, I'm thinking you'll pull through soon enough here.
Appreciate it, Skelly. One more time. Sound. That was revelry? People having a good time? Well, sure then. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Hey there, Zagman. How's it going? Look, you have got to get here with the rest of us already. We've been saving you a spot. Let me see what I can do. Make life a little sweeter for you in the meantime.
Leave it to the God of Wine to liven things up around here.
Thank you.
can use this to unlock a weapon. Excellent. Which way? Coming through. Crushed.
Seems to me you've had yourself a spot of lady trouble lately, isn't that correct, nephew? I mean the Fury down in Tartarus, of course. You're going to let her keep on bossing you around?
The ocean's fury. Again.
it now.
Wretches of the underworld, this is your chance.
I'm in for it.
Fools.
Finally. Let's go, lads. In the name of Hades. More wretches. Thank you.
of the gods. Chiron's shop. Here's the fee.
I see the Griffin of the Underworld has found the means to reach you with my blessing, nephew. Such strange alliances we forge these days.
A boon for a boon. Gods grant me strength. Hey, good to see you out here, mate. It looks as though you've got some fine wares up for sale, don't you? Oh, hello.
What are you doing, Zagreus? The underworld is sealed off. What you're attempting is impossible. You've seen what happens when you go too far.
This place can't stay sealed shut forever, Meg. In the meantime, I thought I'd get some practice in, you know?
I'm not your practice partner, fool.
We'll be right back.
Got you that time, Meg. Achilles might know what to do with this.
How did you?
Don't mind me, Father.
None other than those in the trusted inner circle of Lord Hades are authorized to enter the intricate chambers connecting the vast regions of the underworld. But the prince decides to barge in anyway.
I barge where I please.
Farthest I've come.
And check.
Now we're getting somewhere.
The once verdant plains of Asphodel are now engulfed in scintillating flame, having been flooded by the river Phlegethon, whose hideously superheated contents could bring death swiftly even to those resistant to most heat.
I'm only flame resistant, not flame proof. Flingers. Crushes. Set. Wait, Makers. this mark, almost like a batwing. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Hey, boss. Found you. Good. Hermes, at your service. Pleasure. You are the talk of Olympus. Normally I wouldn't get mixed up, but for you, I'll be making an exception. Now come on, we've both got places to be.
Appreciate the lift, Lord Hermes, sir. Now let's go. Slam dancers. I accept this message. Why, it's the barge of death.
Dearest, why, your heart rate's fluctuating wildly. Has it really been that bad up to this point? I'll try to help however much I can.
I'm all worked up.
That really hurt.
Welcome back.
Shades of the dead mill constantly within the house, complaining of their woes and seeking audience from any who would listen.
I listen.
It's usually pretty quiet keeping watch over the pool of sticks back there, but it's sure been busy lately. Why, somebody else came through just earlier. You should have seen the look on my face when it wasn't you.
Glad to keep things interesting. Wonder where Nyx went.
I knew it.
For you, mate. Thought you might get a kick out of this.
For me, pal? Awful nice of you, just awful nice. But guess what? I got this for you. Tit for tat, you understand? A deal's a deal.
Cheers, mate. Hey, Skelly, you look like you know your way around Tartarus. Found some of this ancient Titan blood out there, and I was looking to score some more.
Ah, you've come to the right place regarding that there, pal. It's your mean weapons back there that can find this stuff. Once you get all the way through Tartarus with one, that's all the blood you're gonna get. For the time being, anyhow.
How am I supposed to keep track of which weapons I've earned these with, then?
I don't know. There's always the invention of writing stuff down. You'll figure something out.
Let's see what's in here. Varatha, the Eternal Spear. Join my pursuit.
Oh, you got one! Again, boyo.
The courtyard of the House of Hades is kept neat and orderly, in contrast to the terrifying sprawl that lies beyond.
It's not that orderly, really.
The prodigal son returns. Everyone's saying I went easy on you, Zag.
Don't worry, Meg. I eventually managed to get home the painful way after all.
Look, I've a reputation to uphold. You get past me again like that, you best go all the way. Now leave me be and don't think you're gonna be so lucky next we meet out there.
Is it really true that Cerberus ripped the lounge up right after I left? You must have gotten in a lot of trouble.
I only wish you could have seen it, lad. The place looked like a vineyard after a typhoon. Your lord father was livid, but he never gets so angry with the dog. Poor Dusa, though, she's picking the place up.
Oh no. I wonder what became of Dusa. She's always worried father's going to fire her even without something like this.
So how did it go? How did you die ignobly this time, pray tell? Cerberus and I can't wait to hear the tale.
In that case, I'll spare you the details.
Fine. Your failure is quite easily imagined. How often it recurs. Almost as though my realm is built to keep you here. You and every single soul that's ever lived. But by all means, continue struggling.
Not everybody knows exactly how to give you pets and live to tell of it, right, boy?
feel different. Got something new to try. Should help.
If you having girl problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. Hit me.